taken the red dot off the rifle to give you guys a closer look and the view from looking through the optic. Some cool things about this is it does come with that higher profile mount, making it perfect for an AR-15 or similar platform. Again, the push button design and controls on the top with two night vision settings and 8 daytime settings. We'll look at the brightness of this optic in a second when we're looking down. It does have the turret covers and the tools built in, which is a nice touch. And that's about all I can say for the controls. I did want to show you guys that large viewing window and how the emitter is buried at the bottom and stays out of the way and how clear the glass is. To give you another representation, this is another red dot I've been reviewing, which I really like, but you can see the emitter sticks up sometimes. It's got that bluish hue, and then that viewing window is much smaller. Now, this is the average for viewing windows on micro dots. So this is a large viewing window, allowing you to really pick that up in all types of circumstances. So I'm gonna turn this one on, and I'm gonna turn this one on as well. Turn this one up so we lose that strobe effect. Now the interesting thing about this is when we are picking this red dot up, you can see why it matters. So when I move these to the left, this dot disappears quickly where this one takes a minute. You can see it starts coming back in the frame and it takes a little bit longer. So we move them to the right. You guys can see you have a lot more forgiveness up, down, left, and right on a large viewing red dot rather than a smaller window one. Now, something about this, I would like to see it just get a touch brighter. It's plenty bright on an overcast day or inside your home. Even on a bright sunny day, you can still make out the dot just fine. But I would like to see it just a touch brighter. Now, a lot of times that has to do with how clear the glass is at the front. The more coating they put on the front, the more blue or green the hue, but the brighter the dot is. So that is something to consider. I wouldn't mind having more of a hue on this red dot and having a brighter dot than a clear glass with a dimmer dot, but that is just pretty much my only negative about this optic. Now, there are some slight complaints. This doesn't have an auto on and auto off feature, and at the $120 price point, a lot of its competitors do. But it does boast a 10,000 hour battery life, and this has been doing really good. The dot itself is crystal clear, and again, that emitter is buried out of the way. So in summary, when we're talking about those specs and features, it's on par with most other red dots in this category, except for this has a lot clearer glass than a lot of them, and it also has a much larger viewing window, allowing you to not necessarily get a proper cheek placement, but still get that red dot on target and make your hits. Some downfalls, I would like to see that auto on and auto off feature and it just get a touch brighter. Now, it has been working great on the rifle, but enough talking. Let's take it down to the range, do that water bottle test and see if it can survive that beatdown and see if it holds through.
The XCOM model 3425, a Les George design. The XCOM measures 8 inches in overall length and weighs 4.2 ounces. It opens manually with a thumb disc and features glass-filled nylon handle scales with a lanyard hole. The backspacer is also glass-filled nylon. The blade is made of 8CR13 MOV steel with a black oxide coating. It has a reversible deep carry pocket clip. To keep the blade securely open, it utilizes an inset liner lock. The XCOM design was inspired by the classic M3 trench knife, which was utilized by US soldiers from World War II through the Vietnam War.
Whether you're camping, out for a walk in the woods, or for reasons unknown, find yourself lost deep in a forest, the Sahara Sailor Survival Shovel is one of the things you will need, including multiple tools like a shovel, compass, knife, axe head, and more. This will give you that edge that you need to get a good campsite set up, or even something to call home for a couple weeks. The knife holds its edge well, keeping it sharp even when you're peeling hard wood. The ferro rod sparks even in wet conditions, getting things going hot in minutes, where minutes in the cold can mean life or death. The axe head is pretty sharp, letting you chop larger branches, and the saw lets you get precision cuts. And of course the shovel itself. With a sharp edge, it can dig even in branch-heavy dirt, and you can angle the head to use it as a hoe. The shovel head is heavier, letting you use it as a hammer. Given how light and compact the whole setup can be, it's easy to take this thing anywhere. And even then, I sometimes forget that I'm carrying the kit. With a bottle opener on the knife and shovel, you can bring your favorite drink with you, enjoying the beauty of nature itself at the same time. If you end up locked out of your car because you left your keys in there, you can use a window breaker included in this kit, which can literally save your life. If you're looking for a piece of camping gear to add to your kit, give as a gift, or even to use as part of a vehicle emergency kit, this will fulfill those needs.
Was built with specific input from range instructors and professional shooters and has been engineered to be the best range bag on the market, storing everything you need for a day at the range. This premium range bag offers more than enough space for multiple pistols and all the rounds you'll need. We've added a removable ammo tote to keep you locked and loaded. The hydration pockets keep you fresh and focused. There's also a removable brass tote, making cleanup a snap. The zip-down front organizer stores 8 magazines. Roomy side pockets offer ample space for accessories, optics, and ear protection. The padded shoulder strap allows a comfortable carry. This bag is constructed from an all-weather, durable 600D polyester. We've added YKK zipper hardware throughout and a hook-and-loop grab handle unifier. This is the 511 Range Ready Bag.
Hey everyone, Stephanie here from the SIG Air Division at SIG Sauer. Let's talk about our ProForce 229 air pistol. Now our ProForce line is one of our most practical and tactical lines. It is our new training platform, if you will, from SIG Sauer. And what I mean by that, by definition, is that this airsoft mimics one-to-one the firearm counterpart. So it allows for the same weight, balance, and feel as what the 229 firearm has. In particular, this P229 airsoft pistol was picked up by the US Coast Guard, and that really does allow them for optimal training, proving its superiority. Let's go into some of the features about it. It is a blowback CO2 airsoft. It does lock back on the last shot, just like your firearm would. As you see here, the hammer is cocked. It does have a decocker, just like your firearm would. So you can practice what you preach and make sure that you're really honing in on your drills at home if you don't have time to make it onto the range. These are really great practice and training mechanisms for that purpose. So up next, if you come to the front here, we do have a Picatinny rail, just like your firearm, so you can apply any accessory that you feel fit, flashlight, laser, whatever you have fun with. If you move down to the magazine, it is a drop mag, which is great for practicing drills as well. That is a 23-round magazine, so it does very much simulate your firearm mechanism as well. The final feature of this product would be the trigger. It does have a double action, single action trigger, just like your firearm counterpart would, so you can practice on, my friends. If you want to pick up this product or learn more about any of SIG Sauer's airsoft or air gun items, be sure to check out SIGSauer.com.
Tiny First Aid Guide is a compact, durable, credit card-sized medical resource that weighs less than an ounce and fits in a wallet, pocket, purse, glove box, first aid, emergency, or survival kit. Inside this guide, you'll discover first aid and medical tips for almost any situation. Tiny First Aid Guide is packed with 51 color illustrations, 110 life-saving first aid skills, 167 expert emergency tips, 19 essential tactics first responders use to save lives, and 10 deadly mistakes you must avoid. Plus, you can unlock a bonus cache of online training resources by scanning the included 24 QR codes with your smartphone. Step up to the smallest, lightest, most comprehensive wallet carry emergency medical and first aid guide ever developed. This is the Tiny First Aid Guide.